Hey, Nathan, check out that Mercedes. It looks like it's about to run us over. Do you know what that is?
Yeah, this is some sort of concept, right?
Yep, it's the new G-Wagon concept, and it's built for a time when mammoths roam the earth.
I thought they built it for the year 2525 or 2025 or something.
Hey, I was just at the intro, at the debut, and they had mammoths and they had this thing, so... The new G-Wagon concept, coming up next on the Fast Lane Car.
Crews have great imaginations. I think everyone can see that. But first, a little bit of background. Mercedes-Benz took the SUV market by storm in 1997 with the debut of the M-Class. Today, we've got the broadest SUV portfolio in the business. The G, the GL, the GLK, and the ML models. So in the world's largest SUV market, it's important that we continue to push the boundaries of what an SUV should be. But we need to do it in a responsible way. So introducing the Vision Energy Force, a concept car that was inspired and designed right here in Southern California in our Carlsbad Advanced Design Studio. Led by Gordon Wagner, who's here with us today. Gordon, thanks. Great work. Welcome. The Vision Energy Force is our interpretation of what a future SUV for Mercedes-Benz may look like. Created specifically for this year's LA Design Challenge, it's a civilian version of what a highway patrol vehicle might look like in the year 2025. Simply put, it's as green as it is capable. Its futuristic design, inspired by our legendary G-Class, an absolute icon for over 30 years. Its features include an expressive radiator grille with LED headlamps that light up in the shape of that letter G that you saw in the video. The Vision Energy Force stores water in roof-mounted tanks, and then through a hydrotech converter, hydrogen is separated for operation of the fuel cells. The Energy Force emits nothing but water and has an operating range of about 500 miles. Finally, the TerraScan 360-degree roof-mounted scanner continuously reads the roads and it dynamically adjusts the suspension for optimal driving in every single condition. So this is what the future might look like.
You saw it first in the Fast Lane Car.